Hi, my name is Tyler Wallner. I'm a technology advisor with Henry Schein Dental. In today's video, I'm really excited to introduce you to the Medit i600 Intraoral Scanner. I'll be walking you through some of the typical applications and workflows of this scanner so you can start using the i600 to its fullest potential. Before we get into it though, don't forget to hit the subscribe button as well as the bell icon to be alerted for future videos. What I really like about the Medit i600 scanner is how lightweight it is. It feels very ergonomically designed. It fits in my hand very well. It feels like a painting with a paintbrush almost. The scan tips are detachable, allowing you to scan the maxillary and mandibular arch very easily. The angle of the mirror on the scan tip is diagonally placed, so you can capture those interproximals very easily. The capture button icon located here allows you to press once to start, press once to stop. Has a detachable USB-C cable here, which easily attaches and reattaches. And your power button is located here. So I just hold that for about 2 seconds before the scanner reconnects to the software. It's great for any uses such as crowns, bridges, veneers, inlays, onlays. The ability to scan full arch is really exciting and easy to do with the Medit i600 scanner. It's a low investment, it's easy to use, it's lightweight, and it feels like it's very built with quality at the end of the day. So I'm excited to start scanning with it. Enough about the features though. I want to start scanning intraorally for the very first time after I've unboxed my i600. Granted, I'm in a swivel chair, not a dental chair. So bear with me for the first time scanning here with the i600. We'll see how this goes. Again, for the first time using it right out of the box, very easy to capture a full arch scan here. What I appreciate about the Medit Link software is these arrows indicate areas that will ensure clinical accuracy when you're done completing the scan. Just for the sake of demonstration here, I'm going to keep advancing to the lower arch. And so all I'm going to do is I can rotate the tip or I can just angle the scanner differently, but I'm going to capture the lower arch. So now that I'm done with the lower arch, I can advance to our bite, capture the occlusion. Very easy to do. Patient opens up, press button to start. And within seconds, I've captured the bite after I hear that sound indicating so and I get the green light. So again, first time scanning with the i600 right out of the box. Very easy to capture full arch. Great color, HD images, very lightweight, very easy to use, and highly recommended. Thanks for joining me as we journey through the ins and outs of the Medit i600. If you don't already have this intraoral scanner and would like to learn more about it, reach out to your local Henry Schein rep or simply go to the link below to schedule a one-on-one demonstration with me or your local Henry Schein technology advisor. And of course, be sure to hit the subscribe button and the bell icon to be alerted for all future videos. Thank you.